of the Communist Party of Pakistan, its Women's Front Democratic Women Association, I would like to extend cordial and revolutionary greetings to the Women's Commissions of the Communist Party of Canada. This day we are remembering the 1908 Women March in New York City demanding voting rights, better pay and shorter working hours. Although the voting right is mostly granted in most of the countries, but still even in the so-called democratic and advanced societies fail to provide equality in pay, and the number of women in executive jobs is still very few than the numbers of female populations. In countries like ours, the woman is still treated as second-class citizens whose fate is decided by the male members of the family. The Pakistani woman, although today more educated, is not given the right by male-dominated society to decide freely their fate and destiny. Particularly, the women of the villages and areas of Pakistan still in the feudal and pre-feudal tribal societies is forced to accept the decisions of the males. They are on the mercies of their fathers, brothers to decide even regarding their marriages and to whom they will marry, and thus not recognizing their basic human rights. Democratic Women Association of Pakistan is struggling for equal women rights and against discrimination and exploitation of women in any form at work or personal life. We are educating our female comrades to fight together with our party comrades equally for a system guaranteeing equality and same rights as any other member of the society, the right to decide regarding their present and future, and that system which can guarantee equality in every way of life is only socialism. We consider ourselves part of the world women's struggle, and only by joining our hands together we can bring justice and equality in our world free from discriminations and exploitation. Long live solidarity. I am Kulsoom Jamal from Democratic Women Association of Pakistan.